consultation in those days, mm-hmm. when the came and made the stone and push it aside, the next day the stone came back. Wallahi. Wallahi.
Wow, come closer.
Yeah. Please tell me that I can't, that I won't, that I fail, that I'll never make it out, yeah. Please tell me all the bad, never good, fill my head full of every single doubt, yeah. Please say any negative thoughts, I pop off when I hear people say I cannot. I get off to the thought of proving everyone wrong. I won't stop to the top, so you better back off or get lost. I'ma stay loud, stay proud, never running out, never heading south.
The alarm, banga mox. A quick one to the place called Mystic Stone. I don't know why they call it Mystic Stone, but we are here to find out why they call it Mystic Stone. And I don't think this will take long. So that's the Mystic Stone over there. And we'll just go there and then see why they call it Mystic Stone, and we'll just find it out.
Let's go. Yeah. I'm like an addict, do I gotta have it? I ain't even playing, got a really bad habit. If it moves, gotta grab it, fuse like a magnet. Lose, won't have it till I'm doomed in a casket. I ain't playing, got a weird mind. If you work 8 hours, I'ma work 9. If the shit tastes sour, you should taste mine. I'ma stay in power for a long time. Get up, nah, I ain't a quitter. Toss me the ball, I'm a really big hitter. Big picture, I'm a straight killer. Rising the song to the highest bidder. Got juice, got gas, I'ma move fast. New shoes, new tracks, like who's that? I'm new, come back, better than last. Yeah, it's a new me, never gonna look back.
Never gonna look back. Cause damn, I was built to last. You move slow and I move fast. And that's facts. Only
don't charge that noise.
Okay.
But you have to assume the first fine.
Sure, sure, I'll do
you
that.
Understand.
That
one.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Actually, that's the missing thing. It's side interview.
Okay, let me put my back down.
Why mistake is that the story is short and brief.
Okay.
It has no any long history.
Okay.
The fact that they came here to consider the first route, the target where the stone is.
Okay.
So being that they moved straight to the community. It happened that it wasn't their intention to destroy the school, but they are only to consider the road. But no consultation in those days. So when they came and made the stone and pushed it aside, the next day the stone came back. Wallahi. Wallahi.
Wow, come closer. So that I can hear the voice. Wow.
They came and then observed it. Mm. But they got to realize that nothing just showed that they touched it.
Okay.
So they became afraid and left it and ran away.
Wow.
But it happened that when they got to Accra, Accra people couldn't believe.
Mm-hmm.
They sent another team. But the first people refused to appear here.
Okay.
Because they have seen.
They've seen it.
So when the second team came, they tried their best to send the stone far distant than the first people.
Oh, okay.
But to their surprise, the next day the stone was already there waiting for them.
Hey, who has been carrying the stone back?
Well, you know what is happening here, we are coming to that point.
Okay.
So when they actually came and saw it, the second people,
mm-hmm.
they became so worried to extend that they couldn't handle matter for themselves.
Mm.
So they have to rely on the old people to know what actually is happening here, besides the afraid of their life.
Okay.
So the old people saw that they really need help for the way and manner they shiver. So they brought them back here and explained that this area that you're seeing it, that in the name of God, it's a blessing area.
Okay.
God Almighty shows showers of blessing around this area. Why? Because in the olden days time, we were having leaders.
Okay.
We were closer to God. And one of such a person is the person who built the Larbanga Mosque.
Oh, okay.
That man called Ibrahim, he came from Saudi Arabia, right?
Mm-hmm.
At that time, he has no business apart from to spread Islam.
Okay.
And this was the very first place he came and landed.
Okay. Yudana Ibrahim promised to the founder, that the warrior man, that mm-hmm. before they will step down to Ghana,
mm-hmm.
they will be crossing three rivers.
Okay.
The last one should be their final settlements.
Okay.
When they were coming, they passed through Sudan.
Mm-hmm.
That was where they crossed the Red Sea.
Okay.
And the second sea they could cross was the White Volta, when you are crossing from Tamale mm-hmm. down to
Savannah. That's the White Volta.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
And the last one they could find difficult to cross was the Black Volta, when you are crossing the north to the south.
Okay.
Then the warrior man insisted to cross the river.
He got defeated, leaving the founder alone.
Okay.
And at that time, the founder was too old. He could not walk back to southern part of Medina.
Mm-hmm.
And the land over there was polluted with blasts and other dead bodies.
Okay.
So he needed a virgin land to settle. And from there, the first settlement he could make was the site of the Mystic Stone.
Okay.
Half a kilometer away from this community. Mystic Stone is just over here.
Oh,
half
okay.
a kilometer.
Oh, okay.
So he was there offering prayers, having intention to put up a structure like this.
Mm-hmm.
And if you check the place over there, it's sloppy, at the same time rocky. Something like this cannot be put up there.
Mm. At that time, though there was no road at that site here,
okay.
but it was serving as a trans-Saharan route.
Okay.
They were carrying slaves across this area. And you know slaves...
Oh, they were carrying slaves around
Yeah, that's the trans-Saharan route.
Oh, okay.
From here up to Burkina Faso, Mali and Cote d'Ivoire.
Wow.
And when you even check northern Ghana, Salaga, a community there called Salaga, they still have a slave market. When you go there, they will tell you a lot. You understand?
I understand.
So when Ibrahim came here and saw the slavery, it was a threat to human life. So he did a lot of prayers just to maintain peace and order.
Okay.
And in the name of God, peace prevailed. No more slavery, no more conflict. Then the man decided then to put up a mosque.
Mm-hmm.
But you look around this area, seeing that it's so rocky and slopey, as you can see.
Yeah.
You need the best place to put up the mosque. By that time, this man was having a spear.
Mm-hmm.
That spear, spiritually, it was there. It was not a mere spear. So, tracing to look for the site of the mosque, he stood here and threw that spear.
Okay.
And traced it and went over there and put up the mosque there.
Mystic Stone is just over here,
half
a kilometer.
Oh, okay.
So he was there offering prayers, having intention to put up a structure like this.
Mm-hmm.
And if you check the place over there, it's sloppy, at the same time rocky. Something like this cannot be put up there.
Mm-hmm.
So he was walking with a spear, an arrow. He promised to throw it high into the sky. That whenever the spear land, that would be
where he would settle. Okay.
So he stood there, he threw it high into the sky. In a spiritual way.
Okay.
The next day he traced it up and he found it inside the foundation of this mosque.
You get the point?
I get the point.
So after putting the mosque, you know, like I told you,
mm-hmm.
they were closer to God. He brought his people back here and told them that they should take care of this stone. That area is a blessing area. When you have any challenge, put that before God. If it is good health, long life, or whatever you feel is a worry to you, God will handle it.
Wow.
But the man only wondered, don't pray to the stone, that the stone has nothing to offer any generation.
Okay.
So that is why we guide history here.
Okay.
At what to do and what not to do. When you're coming here, don't think the stone is offering something.
Okay.
The area to say that the man is talking about.
Oh.
And the man who didn't discriminate, be a Christian, be a Muslim, you can offer prayers.
Wow.
And prayer here is not also compulsory.
Okay.
It is not also a charge on anybody.
Mm-hmm.
To your level, what you can afford.
Okay.
But we advise that whatever that you release here, we help to pray together.
Wow.
You can also pray for us.
Yeah.
So at the end of the day,
we are
both Almighty God.
Wow, nice.
God bless you.
Thank you.
So that is why they saw the stone very important.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where the root, the old road and
around
mm-hmm. the stone. That gives you the name.
Wow.
Wow.
That's why
they came and put this one up.
Yeah.
So you're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank God bless you.
Here in the middle of this rock,
okay,
and then people is very useful to others who find themselves so seriously sick and they can't cure. They rely on it and take it.
They take the clay,
and God help them to cure disease out of that.
Wow.
Also, women who go long distance are giving cure and they benefit out of that. But that area, we don't want to go there much.
Okay, yeah.
Because
yeah.
tomorrow they may turn it to other things.
Exactly.
So that is why we made the under so hard that they can't get access to that clay now.
Okay, so the clay is under the stone?
It's inside the middle of the rock.
Oh.
So we only plaster this mud so that they can't scratch it again.
Other than that, it will get finished.
Mm-hmm. Well, we don't want their intentions to go to that site.
Interesting. This is, I'm glad I came here. At least I've learned. I love history, so I always tell my friends that because we don't document our history down, actually, the new generation that is coming, we don't know anything.
Then
start to copy the white people, their way of life, and it's not really helping
actually.
Us. So that's why I'm doing all this thing to put it down.
It's laudable.
Thank you so much.
You know, some of the guys tell, as he said, they are hanging.
Yeah.
When they are hanging, they don't have time to sit with elders to know
exactly
what they
say. Exactly.
They are in hurry.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Sure. Like you said, when it comes up like that, it will help you a lot.
Exactly.
Yes, it will help you a lot.
Sometimes so that we can also
speak
pass
today, they feel that we demean them or we don't want them.
Exactly.
But actually, tomorrow, maybe I may not be here.
Yeah.
You understand?
Exactly.
Someone will come and tell different things altogether. You see that history.
It won't be distorted.
Mm.
Okay. Yeah. People come here, do they write names on it?
Yeah, the writing of the name started coming in Moria.
Oh, okay.
But others came later on to advise that writing of the name from it is not advisable.
Okay, yeah, exactly. To preserve
it. Too much.
Mm-hmm.
So we see, and we see to write the name.
Because I can see my name here. let me cover the other name, but this is my name. This is my name, actually. I see my name on a stone. Wow, interesting. Okay, so that's it, and we are done. Okay, so guys, we're done with the Mystic Stone. I think the story here has a connection with the Banga Mox, the video that I did, the other one. I'll put the link there too for you to check out. And I believe things like this, and stories and histories like this, need to be kept well so that the next generation that will come will get to know of it, so that we don't lose our history. So I'm glad I came here to do this video. As I told you, one district, one tour, aka Ghana to the world. We are showing beautiful Ghana and the beautiful side of Ghana and unique stories that you can find from Ghana. Until then, I meet you on my next episode. As I always promise, I promise to bring good stories. So stay tuned and please don't forget to subscribe. Let us grow and hit more than 50,000 by the end of the year. Until then, I see you. My name is Nia, aka Ganyubi, Accra boy in the northern region.
Hola.
See you. Hola. Bow. My friend here, the musician and my personal baba in the northern region. Charlie, thank you. Thank you.
Still pushing, cause we go make up. Still pushing, cause we will get there.